There is an idea of a Patrick Bateman, some kind of abstraction, but there is no real me.